Is this the map? Is this the winner's map?
What the fuck is Phantom?
Alright,
you guys can start.
Give me 1 second. I gotta get my, make sure everything's out.
Is that barrel though,
Jack? You know what I'm playing.
Firewall.
I don't know how I feel.
The revolver guy, he's a rival. Well, he's getting a new rival in season 2, apparently.
He's so good.
He's my favorite. I don't even know what the fuck.
Sure.
I don't
think
he's
so
bad. I
want
to pick it up. I'm
talking
about
the extra. I just
suck my head.
I want that Borl sword dragon, though.
I'll
be honest, I like Borl way more than Firewall.
Yeah, I mean, the Firewall is more generic. Firewall's always the cooler guy, so.
Like, Barrelload is just so hard to get around.
He hit that Mirror Force like a cheat.
Yeah.
Oh, Mirror Force in 2018.
I just need to finish my deck list. What makes you come here this morning? I thought you worked.
I just got off.
He literally lives right down the street.
Did you roll already?
No.
You going on Saturday?
No, it's Sunday.
You roll. Higher level.
Did you get your deck?
Watch me still lose.
You're about to win.
I'm literally have the worst one ever. I'll put money on it.
That's how everyone has. I gave her mine. Same here. Mine's in Don Espanol.
As much as I hate that fucking card, it's useful.
My nigga, my nigga.
He's drunk.
My nigga, my nigga.
You seen the other version of my GFO? It's really him with the bottle.
Yeah, I have it. You want to see it?
You see
it? I bought it. It was the most random thing. I was drunk when I bought it, too.
He's sentimental for me. No, it goes to the
fence.
It's not.
Yeah, for now.
It goes to the fence.
Yeah.
It doesn't get us a fact.
No, I just wanted to like give you a chance. So you only get one monster effect because you have one XC monster. It's kind of janky, where you know if I play it, none of us can activate monster
effect. So you can only activate monster effect if it's a different number of type of extra deck monster you
get. Exactly, but if you have
you can
none.
You only activate four numbers. So if you control an XC and a fusion, you can only activate two monster effect. If you control a fusion, you can only activate one monster effect. And so on.
Okay.
So the more extra monster effect, the more effect you can activate.
Yeah.
Thank you.
True.
Don't play ABCs, it's a bad choice. Are you really eating chilies, dude?
Yeah. I die, I die.
How is this?
Must be hungry. How did you buy it?
Oh, with the...
I don't know, only one has a thousand, right?
Someone just gave it to me.
Storming. So, well, let's say if I play Inspector Border now, no one would have a fact. But it can't be special. Yeah. Well, I have a normal. It can. Well, it can't be special or normal while I control the monster.
Summoned it?
Nope.
Okay, I was making sure.
You can't monster reborn unless you don't control monster.
Yeah, like that's the thing.
Let's make sure.
Brush.
What brush?
Brush summon a Zoodiac monster instead.
Activate.
Yeah. But one thing about that card though, effects aren't like negated. You can't activate, but passive effects can get through that. So let's say, you know, like Dryden wouldn't be able to activate that. Bull wouldn't be able to activate that.
So the pop effect is still happening?
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to. I can't do activate that.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, cool.
So no one can use... No
the effect and Toadic control start having action.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Yeah, and look, it's worded really weird, but once someone explains to you, you instantly get it.
Like, I'm still confused about what it's going on. So you can't use it until someone can actually have control.
Yeah. So neither can activate monster control.
Yeah,
so like something like hand trap, then we can play hand trap until they control.
Okay, so I'll get, for example, Thoroughblade. Yeah. I can't use it. Fine.
I was making sure.
Four thousand.
Oh, you're right. I asked. All right. I was like, geez. I looked around. Oh, I didn't realize it was at 4,000.
Yeah, no.
I was like, ooh.
Well, but that's the thing. Like, it's cool, but it has, of course, all the weaknesses.
Oh, see what I have on my magic money clock.
You sorry? Because I could, like, if you don't have a play, it's kind of like your Babushka. Like, if you don't have anything, you can just stall on it for a moment. Yeah, I won game one.
Okay.
Hey, we got you're setting life point. That's just because I had so many zoo monsters under it. Like I had a thorough egg, two whiptail eggs. That's the only reason why. I wouldn't be able to do that just on that.
Who's your
Oh, this isn't piercing. Okay. This is the bashing one. So I'm going to swing on this. I take 12, so I take 700, but that's bashed. That's fine. Oh, but after the battle, it'll automatically bash. That's fine. So I take... That's fine. Sorry. Sure, take 700.
I'll be honest, dude, I just didn't
because it's get up masterpiece, and I rarely had that much back row, and I suck going second.
True.
Like that's the one thing I don't like about your daughter. Yeah, but I don't know. So not really my type.
Summon this motherfucker and just like
yeah, normally chose. That's helping my Trudeco out right now.
You do?
Yeah, no more summon.
Yeah, yeah, no, because I can't play. You can't play.
Come on, you look every fucking turn.
Got to, man.
Yeah. Alright, Joe, my plan for this Sunday is not to play against any Trudeco the entire day. If I just play against literally any other deck,
why do you think I got Kaiju? It's for Spivly 4 Master, because I can't outbeat it.
Well.
Unless I a judgment or warning it.
Are you main? You're side here, right? I'm talking about game one versus Trudeco.
Oh yeah, no, I can't do shit if they go first.
Yeah. Well, my only out is Raigeki, because they're probably going to tribute Monster Trap.
Yeah, yeah, no, if they do that, then I have a chance.
I'm good. I'm good.
They're going to make a Spirit Hand Trap. I'm calling fucking right now, just to counter. But they're definitely going to make a Spirit Hand Trap. Oh, is this thing almost, is this a comic?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was a fucking rare. Did you get Super Distrudo yet? Or that's coming out. That's not that.
Yeah. 20 minutes.
Judge, he's gonna coach it. Coach it. Coaching. This one is the one that vanishes, right?
Yeah.
So you lose, you take the life points and then it vanishes, right?
Yeah.
I know. I have to make sure. I don't know.
I'm sure I can help.
What does she do?
Fresh.
Okay. Okay.
I gotta go.
So.
Are you dropping? All right.
Swing 12.
I'm at 300.
Nah, this is what I'm like. I should start fucking making cowboy again.
I'm at 300.
Did he top the garage?
Yeah.
Oh,
what's the score?
Fucked. He topped that garage.
What's the score at?
Oh my god, is that it?
It's 300 versus 8,000. He topped that garage game 3.
Have you ever been thoroughbred by a thoroughblade? Because you're about to get horse.
It happens all the time,
George. You're about to get that fucking Mr. Hands horse dick all up in your guts. Oh, he knew how to use Ghost Ogre. Jose has learned how to re. Holy fuck, we have competition. But he's still. That was some last minute commentary. Oh boy, wow. I came in for the spice again. Oh boy, man, he didn't even feel like doing any. He didn't even feel like styling.
Dude, man.
He could have made plays and he still went, nah.